Okay, so the question is, does the surface have to be cleaned before applying a nanocoating? If so, why? Well, absolutely it has to be cleaned. This is the number one problem that I run into if someone says that the coating that they applied doesn't work, or it's just not giving them the properties that they're looking for. It's almost always surface preparation problems. And when I think of clean, or anybody else who is working on nanocoatings think of clean, we think of clean at the atomic level, meaning a metal surface which might come from the manufacturer would be a metal, a layer of metal oxide, and then some oils or carboxylic fatty acid esters bound to the surface of the metal, and then there's dust and debris and maybe machining oil or fluids from cutting all over it. So just wiping it with solvent may remove some of the milling oils, but that's it. You've still got a layer of, you know, organic contaminants that's present that has to come off. In some cases, you can use chemical cleaners like caustic to remove it, and in some cases, you need to use like a plasma clean process. But you absolutely must expose the underlying metal or metal oxide. The actual surface chemistry has to be exposed before applying a nanocoating. Otherwise, you're basically just putting a nanocoating on top of contamination. You really want it to react to the substrate.